It turns out that those ties were even stronger when Sandra's ex-partner, a Scottish drug dealer named Kevin Kelly, ran in the past a Marbella-based construction company with the Kinahans. This even resulted in a kidnapping that was eventually foiled by Spanish law enforcement,